Kicking in the front door of a vape shop did not work. So Commerce City police say that the thieves decided they'd just use their car to get inside instead. That worked. A video shows several people then in masks ran inside, grabbed whatever they could. This was at the Darth Vapor Smoke Shop on East 62nd Avenue. Police say the car that they used as a battering ram was stolen. If you have any information about what went down, you're asked to call Commerce City Police.